Jeff Sessions, the attorney general appointed by Trump, just fired 46 federal prosecutors appointed by Barack Obama. Business Insider reports that on Friday, U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions asked the remaining 46 chief federal prosecutors appointed by former President Obama who have not already re-signed to do so in order to ensure a uniform transition. Here is the official statement of the Justice Department. As was the case in prior transitions, many of the United States attorneys nominated by the previous administrations already have left the Department of Justice. The Attorney General has now asked the remaining 46 presidentially appointed U.S. attorneys to tender their resignations in order to ensure a uniform transition. Until the new U.S. attorneys are confirmed, the dedicated career prosecutors in our U.S. attorneys' offices will continue the great work of the department in investigating, prosecuting, and deterring the most violent offenders, Sarah Isger Flores. President Trump and Jeff Sessions are finally beginning draining the swamp. They recognize the fact that every single employee hired by Obama is a potential mole and a leak, so they have to get rid of them immediately. What are your thoughts on this move? Do you agree with Jeff Sessions? Do you think that he should fire every single employee hired by Obama and his administration?